First of all, let me start by saying thank you so much. Ngiyabonga, danki. Thank you every single person who made this award possible. I honestly never dreamed that I would ever have the honor of receiving a Nielsen Book Award, and I thank you. I have to thank all of the South African booksellers who voted for this book as their favorite book of the year. Thank you very much, I appreciate it. Thank you so much to Nielsen for making this event possible. And most importantly, thank you to the readers. Every single person who read the book, I appreciate you. It's not just my story, it's a story that we share in South Africa, and so it means a lot to me that South Africans enjoyed it. And I guess one person I need to thank is my English teacher, Mr. Bruard, who always forced me to write those essays when I didn't want to, and always made me use my words, express myself in different ways, and think of the stories that I wanted to tell. Thank you to every single one of you for making this possible. I'm deeply, deeply indebted to you. I could not have asked for a more amazing award. Thank you very much, and God bless.